where the universe and nature intertwine, creating miracles that only happen once in a lifetime. They unveil nature's hidden wonders that we have yet to explain. Join us in exploring 20 most unbelievable formations on Earth. After over 1,300 years, the rock has always been there, tilted at a 45-degree angle with a very small contact area with the hillside. Even when Indian people attempted to move it using elephants, the rock remained unmoved. The Devil's Tower is actually a solid rock structure formed 50 million years ago, also known as a volcanic neck, located in the Black Hills, USA. However, mercury rain can achieve that through chemical reactions with metals. Therefore, where the Devil's Tower comes from is still an open question. The Kawah-Ijen volcano in Indonesia is famous for having the largest acidic lake on the planet. What's truly impressive is when night falls. Sulfur gases released from the fissures upon contact with the air create a stunning blue-colored stream of light. The most captivating feature of Playa del Amor, a hidden beach that can only be observed from above. To reach here, travelers must pass through a water tunnel connecting the beach to the Pacific Ocean. What do you think about this special beach? With extremely high salinity, all the plants on the coastline were unable to survive. Only one lone tree, against all odds, stands the test of time. In the vast Sahara Desert lies the Farafra region, known for its distinct desert area called the White Desert. This area stands out with its gleaming sand dunes and pure white rock formations, created from the crystallization of calcium quartz and limestone, despite the intense heat of the desert. These natural plunge pools in Colombia challenge our understanding. The pits are perfectly round, with depths ranging from a few centimeters to 2 meters. Visitors enjoy the thrill of sliding straight into the plunge pools. Aquamarine, the ocean's green gem, was once considered the treasure of mermaids in Greek mythology. For ancient sailors, it was the lucky stone, a symbol of peace amid the ocean's raging waves. Many speculate that this is a painting created by Mother Nature's brush. However, scientific explanations suggest that prolonged dry weather has caused the flow of the river to narrow, inadvertently creating this masterpiece. The Waiatomo Glowworm Cave is a gift from Mother Nature to New Zealand. With its unique structure, it's the habitat of a glowworm species called Arachnocampa luminosa. The enchanting glow created by the glowworms in the cave reminds visitors of the Navi land in the blockbuster Avatar. The rock formation in Umm Sirij, west of Tabuk, stands out like a landmark in the desert. It's about 30 meters tall and widens at the top. Since desert sandstorms occur at low levels, the rock formation has been eroded into the unique shape we see today. It was a truly astonishing experience, as if they were exploring an alien planet. No one could have imagined that there was still an underwater river. Thanks to the hydrogen sulfide layer, at a depth of 30 meters, the divers were able to uncover this. In contrast to the eye of the Earth, the Icon Stream resembled the eye of an evil spirit. This was due to the prolonged precipitation of sulfur and other substances around it. Prahana Cave is famous for the Eyes of God, located in the middle chamber, illuminating the interior. They are transformed with the colors of dawn, the sunset, and the night sky. The Grand Prismatic Spring is a stunning icon of Yellowstone National Park. This lake is renowned for its marvelous colors, created by bacteria living on the edges, ranging from vibrant reds to mysterious emerald greens. Who stacked these rocks 50 million years ago? There are numerous questions that the scientific community has yet to answer. Stay tuned for updates, as we'll find out the answers very soon. If you have the chance to visit Europe, make sure to visit Iceland, the only place where you can witness hot springs erupting. The ice caves of Iceland are among the most enchanting and mysterious wonders. When the water melts beneath or through the glacier, it creates tunnels or caves. During winter, when the temperatures drop, it's the safest time to explore these caves. Forget the grandeur of Niagara Falls. Today, our attention turns to Cascada La Novia, the enchanting bride's waterfall. The waterfall's allure is tied to a legend about a girl who became a waterfall because of a forbidden love. During heavy rain, the bride in the wedding dress image seems to appear. The path to this 102-meter waterfall is full of challenges. But once you get there, every ounce of effort will feel like it was totally worth it. The breathtaking beauty of this particular cave makes it feel surreal. Mother Nature is truly a master sculptor. In the forest, light doesn't just come from the glittering fireflies, but also from the mysterious glowing mushrooms. With enchanting light, they succeed in attracting insects, indirectly spreading mushroom spores. The mesmerizing video by the two German artists opens the door to an enchanting, otherworldly forest. Inspired by the phenomenon of bioluminescence, they used video mapping techniques to recreate this mystical allure. Since not all natural light phenomena are visible to the naked eye, they created a dazzling version that allows viewers to fully experience the wonder hidden in the darkness. The eye of the Earth could be the door to another dimension. To this day, there's still no explanation for the bizarre phenomenon of bent pine trees in the Crooked Forest. Like and subscribe to WoW Earth to stay updated when we uncover the answer to this mystery. Our planet is truly miraculous. This is not magic, but due to a type of plankton glowing, so that scene in Moana is real.
I made to the summit.
Bostock and his buddy woke up early to climb Bluff Knoll at sunrise. They had an amazing experience with the summit, covered by a cloud waterfall. It was one of the greatest trips of their lives. This creature is quite strange, with its burrowing feet resembling those of a mole, worm-like body, and pink skin. It's known as Amphisbenius, sometimes also referred to as Mexican mole lizards. Amidst the town of Louisiana lies a hellhole that no one dares set foot in. It could make everything disappear without a trace. This mysterious event happened in Kachpura village, India. A portion of the land rose by about 10 feet above the surrounding area. The villagers had lots of ideas about this. But this was not a geological event, but rather an effect of bad farming. The Quilat National Park is a tourist hotspot in Chile due to its majestic natural landscapes. Visitors had a rare opportunity to witness the spectacle of ice melting and cascading down from a height of 1,889 meters. After an underwater volcano erupted in Okinawa, Japan, a layer of pumice appeared on the water's surface. Fortunately, tourists were not deceived by the visual illusion. The heavy rain in the Rio Ojo del Agua riverbank forest area, Brazil, has flooded the entire area, creating a mystical underwater landscape, attracting divers from around the world. There are still countless mysteries waiting to be discovered on Earth. Each natural landscape boasts strange stories from millions of years of evolution. Join us on more exciting adventures by clicking the like and subscribe buttons so you don't miss our upcoming videos.